Capture card is a prettier product.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.
Assalamu alaikum, everybody.
Yep, assalamu alaikum, peace be upon you. Wa rahmatullahi, God's mercy. Wa barakatuhu, and his blessings. Alright, let's open this up. Arrows!
You know what that tells us? It tells us we're going to need to use the bow in a little bit.
Oh, no.
Yeah, we don't need it anymore. Got some pots.
This looks suspicious.
Yeah, what is
actually,
this?
No, it doesn't. It's a sign. It's the same sign as found. Whoa!
It's
There's no one pushing.
No. Oh, wait, yeah.
Okay, I almost. We are sitting on zero gravity chairs.
Oh, this feels so nice.
So last hour we just explored Hyrule, and now
something to do with that thing. Oh my god, if only it attacked us. What? There's a blue one?
Where's the blue one? I want to get the blue one. I heard that they're better than that.
Really? Well, let's hope that they actually
are. So I read in the guide, the blue one revives all your health, the red ones revive you.
Scoop that up. Okay, so we'll save this until we're at like one health. Let's
so
see.
I also got my amiibo in case
yeah,
I need to,
punish
but
all
let's parts. See. Let's put away. What items do you think we need?
We're gonna need the bow, because it gave us arrows. And we'll need underwater bombs for sure. Oh, and the underwater boots, or the...
We already have those.
Okay, let's have we're set.
Let's be a punk and let's do this temple. Just link chain before anybody can see you.
You're gonna do it and why?
And let's put off the shield too. I doubt there's anything with flames in there.
If you think it's a good idea, sure.
I'm gonna save. No, I just wanna be different.
True. And we're already playing on what, heroic mode?
So then we're challenging ourselves. I have not yet used the Ganondorf from Evo. Just because I've had a couple dozens of game over already without ever having.
Okay, interesting. Oh, yeah, there are.
Stalactites.
Have you ever fought those things with the metal bats?
I recall them. They're like giant hamsters or bad. So let's do this.
So you're gonna need to shoot an arrow at those.
I have to do the merge thing.
No, maybe you don't need it.
No.
You never know. You might be able to just shoot it down with an arrow.
No.
Try it instead of wasting.
No. I don't have it.
Alright, we don't have many bombs though, so make sure. Careful. Oh, they would not make you waste this many. That's four bombs right there for now. Five for now. Yeah, you definitely shouldn't just conserved it.
Bro, PJ gave me some. I got six more.
I guess.
Sure. Oh wait, this room's really interesting because there's water coming out.
Yeah, this room is gorgeous. Oh, those things are really annoying to fight though. You have to use a hook shot on them.
Oh,
first
of all, let's look around
the room,
see if we miss anything.
Yeah, there's a lot in this. There's pots and pans and
pans. Oh no!
Just break this, yeah. Okay, cool, it's empty.
I was under the assumption that it's all.
They charge at you, watch that. That was
crazy. Face.
Dude, that's a pissed off face.
He wakes up in statue face.
He wakes up in statue face.
Yeah.
What's that?
Guys, she says that.
Yeah, I yeah.
What?
You have a little brother?
Yes.
It's mine. Wait, what's
what? I see.
Okay. I don't really see this little. This is a little different. But okay, cool. They gave me more water bombs. Wait, what's statue face?
So, my buddy Eric, I'm so sorry.
It looks like we can climb up there. just legs and then to the
I
mean, look at this. My phone screen.
Oh, you're on the fractal.
Yeah,
aren't
you? I totally.
Hey, it's Oku! See that robot?
Yeah, it's moving. Wait, isn't there like a little chicken in there?
Chicken first.
Oh, sweet. He lets you save, right?
Okay, so let's see. Should I first? Okay, let's check out this one. This is like the main.
Quick, observe as much as you can. Observe.
Door that way.
Yes, and where are we? Okay. So something that this lever is gonna do is gonna be important.
First, let's explore. And now we got two brains here.
Yes.
Two brains are better.
What's that?
Oh, gosh. Start.
Whoa, those look really different in this game.
Yeah, they have an extra appendage.
Extra appendage. What I really liked about the Wii version of this is that if you wanted to do a spin attack, you didn't have to hold the thing, you just tilt the Wii around a little bit, the Wii remote.
So should I pull this lever first or that top lever?
Can you pull it? How? Can you jump to it? How many you can? You probably need the hookshot for it. Which, since we don't have that right now, I don't know how it's gonna work out.
No, it's fine. It's been very amazing with it.
Really?
Yeah. My wife and I used to sit all the way back on the couch.
Really? And you'd have it at like 25 and it would work?
Yeah.
That's beast.
I think props to the PC Lenovo for making an amazing microphone. Even on Skype and stuff, it's just...
Really? Oh, that's great. My microphone is like half, like, mental half the time. Full mental half the time.
Look at these things.
Dude, you know what's gonna be really hard on your heroic mode? The bosses. If there aren't hearts to collect around by the
bosses. I know, I did okay with Belrog. Come on, I already had them for.
Ah, that sucks. Okay, there's gotta be a way to go around these. Let's.
Hey,
lost it for. Let's find our first
door. I saw.
Wait, what's?
Wait, right here? I can pull, jump and get this
yeah,
door.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Before that, I saw an open door. Let's explore that first.
Okay.
So look, it's a little kid with his sword and shit. So I like how the doors. This one, the forest temple doors.
I like the forest temple ones because when you tilt them and they roll, it makes more sense. You know, like in this one, you lift them up a little. I don't think you can continue. Yeah, this looks like it's for something later on.
This is a windmill!
Oh yeah, I'm guessing water will
windmill,
rush.
I mean, water wheel!
Yeah.
So I'm a strategy guy,
oh,
but
yeah,
I only use it when I'm absolutely duper stuck. Look at that, I'm representing my town wherever I go. Muhammad Al Mordani. Yes!
Okay, cool. So twist and sit around.
How much? Is that a 90 degree turn? 180.
180. So I'm guessing, okay, now we can go up. Did we ever go down?
We did.
Okay,
we
is that
down.
Where we came from?
Yeah.
Alright, interesting. Sorry, I just ignored these guys.
Oh, cool, man. let's do it. So last time I actually ended up using it.
This guy is hideous, but...
For your laugh! I mean... Gracious you! That's a nice fellow. You helped me out the other day. How nice to see you again.
Dude, how is he in every temple before us?
Each other again. Let's stick together a bit.
I'm with you.
So if you want to warp out, just let me know.
Now...
Dude, this guy's got, like, teleportation abilities. He should be killing Ganondorf, not us.
That's a heartbeat. That's like a human head and a bird body.
Dude, that thing is just terrifying.
Now, are those feathers, or is that one, two, three, four sets of...
nipples.
Oh! Front and back.
Oh,
now, why does it look like he's got, like, his brain sewed on there, or, like, wearing a toque or something?
Yeah, that's some kind of a weird head. Dude, this thing is just awkward. Somebody should Google what that thing is about, because...
They're only in this game.
Yeah, it's only in this game.
Creepy. I thought they were, like, a joke, so we can't get in that door yet, because of that lock key. Let's go find a key.
Link really needs to learn how to, like, pick locks. Make his life so much easier.
I know, but, and these keys, one key can be used on multiple things.
They should just start using, like, Apple passcodes instead of the stock keys.
Oh, this is the store door. Oh, no, what, we're here again?
No, it's probably a different one. What was that up there?
I think I need to use this door.
Can you land on that? Can you pull that one?
Mm-hmm. See if I can jump.
Dude, it would be cool if you just jumped on. Watch out! Let him jump off. Oh! What just happened? It saved your life and killed itself. What a good guy. What? He's still trying to get up here. Ignore him. Just jump across. Okay. Ow, there go your legs. Dude, if that happened in real life. Oh, okay, so this is just to get down again. And no, don't go in there. We came from there. That's slow. Okay, so
we weren't here before. I remember last time I broke the spots and I couldn't get that. Spawn. So let's go in here now. Wait, I don't get it. Does that thing move 90 degrees every time, or?
Well, this is... What? I thought that was a windmill.
Where is that?
No, never mind. Don't trust me.
Alright, there's a little hamster doing it. So... How about this? Do you want to also look at the little nap on that side? You want to show me the gamepad? Oh, I have not been here.
Whoa. The gravity chair just went back even farther. Oh, no! Wait, please, try a normal arrow on, like, at the tip. You never know.
What's that?
Because, I mean, why would they make us use all of these lines?
See, oh, there's a key there.
Okay, that was not good work.
Look, my tunic's all done.
Okay, this place looks really cool.
Hey, you're right.
Switch to a normal arrow. Let's see if we can get it to work.
I don't need to right now.
Yeah.
I see him, I shoot him.
Like there is one back in the... There is one you missed.
Well, I came through this door, right? Yeah, I did.
Yeah.
Is this... What? I should have just taken this.
This probably takes you back up. Or, okay.
Oh, I see. What's that? In real life, it's a good thing Link wears gauntlets.
Yeah. Alright, looks like... Okay, no. It's not... Oh, okay, nice. What?
Oh, it's just slide tap that.
You have to stand on top of it. Alright, once it comes down, stand on top of it. Go stand on top of it. Why is Link so pissed right now? Look at his face. Try it with the normal arrow. Oh, there you go, smart.
Elevator going up.
There we go. That's one heavy key for his pocket.
It's one time use too.
Yeah, that's pretty nice. I guess it goes into the door and then after you use it,
seriously?
It disintegrates.
Oh,
or it gets stuck in the door forever.
See, I
want
to see an animation I've talked about before in the previous hour I've actually showing that.
Wait, what if there's more?
I'll look around. My ass before.
Okay, that one looks like it's almost broken.
Yeah, I feel like I gotta come back to this one. I feel like it's like a parasol, it's supposed to spin.
Maybe.
I like how they basically made the whole claw shot. Okay, spoiler. But if you played Smash Brothers, you'll know. Oh, it's a good one. Not that I need to. So I think I got the key. Let's go back to the window. The door.
Okay.
Let's see if this is the address. Do you want to take over?
Sure. We'll switch off from here a little bit.
Alright.
Okay, it was upstairs, right?
Yep.
Okay, let's figure out where we're going. Alright, so rolling up the stairs doesn't
work.
He
runs up those stairs fast.
Yeah, what the heck? Oh my god.
Well, look around, it wasn't the store, it was on the floor. Oh, go ahead. Oh, wait, check if it's there.
This one over here.
Is this the door that needs the key?
Yes,
it is. Alright, you got this. The sword is actually my set. Why is there
all step four is complete the game. Let's go.
By the way, if we get to the boss, when we get to the boss thing, a major plot happens, I remember. Usually after the boss happens. And I want my wife to win that.
So, okay.
If you don't
we
mind.
Probably won't even get that far, to be honest.
Hopefully we do.
We're doing okay on time. We're 16 minutes into it. We're doing great.
Alright, well, we just got some more bombs.
We can only hold 15, though, so what's next? Maxing out at 15. Oh, we gotta use
okay.
It. Look above you.
What is it? X?
Y.
Y.
I'm pointing out. Oh,
oh.
Okay, now Y. Hold Y.
Oh, oops, I was on X.
Now, look up. Fire. Why
did we
just do that?
I don't know.
How on top of it?
It might have fallen on us if we didn't.
Look at us. Look above. Oh, click the right window. Look. Click in the joystick.
Oh, click the joystick. Okay. Okay, well, there's.
Oh,
there
do that one. You can climb the vine there. I think this one was like a little.
Is there another one?
Yeah, right above it. Shoot that one.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Why? Oh, it's inverted right there.
No, I keep thinking it's inverted, so I head down, trying to go up.
Like most games.
Yeah, whatever. Okay, let's.
Now go, as soon as you go up there, go right.
I wish we can go up diagonally, you know? Instead of having to go and look these units up, left,
no,
up, right.
I want you to think about, like, when you climb those ladders, like at high ropes course, you either go up and sideways, you know, that's the truth. That's what you do.
Oops, did not mean to talk to me. Quiet.
She doesn't say Houston stuff, she's
yeah.
Like, nah.
What's up here?
No, no, just jump and grab that thing. Just angle your camera straight.
Okay, that opened up a little segment. That's for us to get back, I'm guessing. Because we can keep
okay, going. Just shoot her while I'm on the climb her at it. Looks angry.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, Link is so pissed this entire. You want to go through the door first or?
Let's go through this first. Because this looks like a donut, according to the map.
Oh, we were on the lower floor of this room.
Oh, weren't we? Yeah.
Looks like now we're on top.
Hey, we beat that Lizalfo guy.
Oh,
you
okay.
No fall. We'll finish him low. Hey.
Got him.
Lizalfo's one of my spirit enemies in Ocarina of Time.
Make that weird sound.
Like
I don't know about you, but I'm like I'm a pothead when it comes to this game. I destroy every pot I can.
Oh man, you like mine.
Oh, that was kind of risky. We didn't come through this door, did we? Or is this
the red dot is where you came from? So.
Oh right, forgot there was a map. All right, let's try.
It's all on screen, so even our viewers can see it.
True.
So much interesting going through it.
Okay, there's definitely gonna be water going through this little groove over here.
Oh, so hopefully it's another key.
Oh my gosh, it fell out on the chest.
So guys, interesting fact, Aboriginal tribes actually use boomerangs to kill bats. I don't know what countries. Boomerangs are used, those giant flying foxes or giant fruit bats. In fact, in India, around us, mango time and fudge time, you can see bats. There's mango trees, and on my father's side, they used to have a story from this. There's like, I forget what it was. But hey,
downs of...
That's crazy that they're, you know...
Yes, there's fruit bats, but they only go after the most ripe mangoes. So you have to pick them before they become really ripe because it balances the mass of it too. And these bats are like, one time I was going above her, I looked up at the sky and it was just like a Batman moment. Like, you look up, it's like a, almost like a full moon, but the sun was still setting, right? The sun was setting, it was like that twilighty purple sky, right?
Is that Twilight Princess look? Yeah, that last room we went in, and then the room
Fuck
within the
sky.
Room. Oh gosh, what is this? It's so ugly.
It's like a water bug.
Oh gosh. Okay, here we go.
What is that thing from Naruto? I used to watch like one time ago. I stopped watching one time. But what is that? Water?
It's a water slide.
Oh yeah, like traps you
hot. What is that?
Oh,
Sabotage.
Get her.
The shark guy. Akatsuki guys.
Oh, Kisame. Okay, I feel like I need to use a bow.
Go ahead.
How do I get to
okay.
my...
So, just click on arrow, and just shoot an arrow at him.
What?
What?
I thought something sharp and pointy would be
okay, you need explosive arrows. ZL.
Wait, we don't have any normal bombs?
No, I only got one.
Okay, what's ZL? How do I do this?
The left shoulder.
This one? Okay. Let's hope
try
this
it.
Works.
Is he targeting? There we go. Hold on.
Yeah, it only took 4 hits. Okay, well, we have a key for that, but let's see what else is here. We've got some, like, metallic Twizzlers.
Let's use the key.
Yeah, and it looks like this is just, like, I don't know what it is. I'm not gonna try to describe it. Yeah, it's a one-time use key.
Dude,
you got stuck in there.
I got enough gameplay footage here for the week.
Yes.
Smash Brothers, several battles. You know what? I'll upload a couple a day. Just because
yeah,
I don't want to disappoint my viewers when it comes to Zelda. Money is ooh. Another rap, guys. Mina rap. Mina, Muslim youth of North America. Before Native D. Next time money comes, I'll drop the beat. So. Stay
Uh-oh.
Tuned, guys. You gotta watch.
Uh-oh. He's gonna drop some bars on us. Okay, what are these little things coming from the ceiling?
Look up. Choose?
I think it's just maybe...
Part of the game.
Okay, yeah, it's just part of the game. Should I jump down? Because I don't see anything else to do.
Go back. Can you go back? Wait, what's the part of the room? Hold up, hold up. Go to the room on that side. Climb. See if you can climb on that side and climb up the wall.
Yeah, I was going to jump across, but...
Yeah, you just climb.
Oh,
jump down.
Oh, you can go all the way through. Okay, cool.
And you, pothead.
What?
Whoa.
What just happened?
I don't trust you with explosives. You boy rad.
I swear, I had no idea. I really didn't know.
I bet you were probably one of the few people who've actually done this in a green tunic and a wooden shield.
True.
Although the Hylian shield looks pretty sly, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, the Hylian shield is it's good stuff.
Hylian, H-Y.
Helium. The helium shield, which lets you fly.
I don't like him beating against him and have like a one-eye type thing. It's very not creative.
Yeah, and it's like, oh, it's obvious. So you have to attack the eye. But I mean, that's what. I mean, Ocarina of Time did it long enough ago.
No,
for it to
Ocarina
of
Time
okay.
was the first of its kind.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It did it, like,
it
did it way back. Like
back when the 64-bit graphics, you know? It's called Nintendo 64. Oh, what's this? Funny bombs.
Arrows. Oh, okay, cool bombs.
Yeah, because we're running out.
Yeah, they're giving us a crap ton of. I mean, so. Here's a discussion thing. Do you think that treasure chests change depending on what you need?
No.
Or are they always the same thing regardless?
The grass changes depending on what you find.
Oh, I did not know this was here. That was okay.
Lucky you.
Yeah.
Look like you've done this before.
I have no idea.
Cool.
Wait.
Don't go for it. Now the water's gone. I think the slant thing just walked up is slippery.
Wait, I'm trying to be attacked. Just look at that.
Exactly.
So how do we get up? How do we get up this?
Not
until
we
oh.
get the hookshot.
Yeah, we're gonna come back to this entire map with the hookshot.
It's okay, I'll do that part.
Oh, this looks so
oh, no!
good.
Water slide!
This is so good looking.
Slide.
I would love to slide down this, to be honest. Like,
with all that water going up here, you need to it?
Oh, oh gosh. This is getting a little tickle.
It's okay, where's Pam from again?
Yeah. Where's the...
Not
oh,
like
gosh.
That.
How did this whole thing fill up in like 2 minutes? Well, first let's see what's over here. And then we show up through our way through. Nothing?
You might want to put on your...
Okay.
No, 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 let's see if we can do this.
Yeah, well, let's... we'll do that.
Look at the slow-mo!
Oh god.
But we can't even swim well. Actually, go change in the water.
How do I do it?
Press up? No, press B. Oh, press B. Oh, up. There we go.
I was up. This is down.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Press down.
Sorry.
It's okay.
We'll keep the wooden shield with this. No,
yeah,
we're dead.
We're
gonna
shield.
Get some rust on this thing.
We need the wooden shield for sure. It's essential. Oh wow, we can move a lot faster now. And, okay, roll and still kind of sounds.
Wait, why do we even come down here? Pointless, get back up here.
Wait, there might be something.
Okay, this thing isn't gonna be
good. Okay, no, there's absolutely nothing.
Yeah, even if you get your hands are tired.
Yeah, for sure. I'll give it to you.
No, that's fine.
Yeah, I'll give it to you.
What's she saying? What's all
I was just trying to take this look.
Can we walk up? The slide? The slide?
Walk up it? Yeah, we probably could.
Wait, this is... where are we gonna find this? Look at the map! Pause.
What did we gain from it? Did we get any? Okay, we got
the
water.
Oh, water level went up! No, no, go back into the main rooms now.
Yeah.
Now that the water level's up, maybe that gate is spinning. Remember that we
saw? Yeah.
Wait, you gotta open this though. Water's not flowing here.
That means we have to open something there.
How do we open this gate? Look from the other side?
Oh, wait. Okay, do you remember over here? You see that thing?
Go pull it.
How do we reach it though? Because I went there. Oh, wait, okay, I'm an idiot.
Now that you got water, you think you can jump across?
Yeah, I did go up this platform, but I didn't look back.
I don't think you're an idiot.
Okay, thank you. If I look behind me though, there. Now it's gonna go open.
Oh, sweetness!
Oh, okay, water. Whoa.
Let it flow! Let the water go!
There we go. Alright, so controls just went back to Yasser, so if this takes a lot longer, but you'll know why.
Oh, look, this gate's right.
Yeah. Dude, this is probably the power, like, the power of the video game. Power of the game.
See, I asked my engineer friend on Facebook and I liked it. So.
It's okay, we have a blue potion.
Hold on, let's take a look.
Oh god. Watch out,
one
of
those. Is it the blue one or a purple one?
It's the blue one that. Oh, cool. Oh wait, yeah. Oh, I thought you got one. What's that?
Wait, I came through this door for what?
For no reason, apparently.
The fairy, I think.
Dude, that's just dying, man. Blood and guts everywhere.
It's
cracking open.
It's spinning now!
Oh, you were right, yeah.
What was that Linkin Park song? The Cure song?
What? I don't remember.
Close call.
Close one.
Look at his gauntlets, he's only got it on one hand.
Really? Oh yeah, I don't... Well, he's got it on both, but one of them only covers the finger, like, up to the knuckles.
Money is fine.
267 monies.
By the way, if you can't... Wait, am I going the right way? I'm just going right into orphans.
I have no idea where we're going. This is where we came from.
Is there anything that has water levels right there?
Yeah, let's check.
Oh no, sorry.
Wait, yeah, this is where we're coming from.
Okay, so the croissant room to the donut room. We talked about the map on the last place. Exactly.
Oh yeah, so here's the donut.
But now that this thing is moving.
Wait, we just came
from. No, we just came from here, but I just want to see.
You want to try to jump down?
Yeah, I just want to see. Did we go? Because last time we couldn't.
That's me. Oh wow, it's like a bionicle, a giant bionicle. It's using the gears to move things around.
I want to go out. I gotta go that way. I gotta go into the big blue room. Can I go this way?
The big blue room is a different way, not here. Ignore those, it's fine.
Actually,
well, no, we just came from here.
Oh, sorry. Should I go back to here?
Yeah, go back.
And then, wait, I want to just go to the... Oh, that yellow door does it. I'm going to turn right now. There we go.
We
games. 2 hours just keep on. There you go. Just follow the flow of water and we can see where it leads us.
Themselves can be used as a water.
Can they? No, I don't think so. That'd be really cool though. But then, how are you gonna get there?
Hey! Down there!
Oh, yeah, just jump down. Jump down, and then we'll swim, and then we'll swim there. Do a backflip, maybe. I feel like we're like glitching or something. Alright, guys,
we're just jump down that way. What am I doing?
Oh, yeah, true.
Hey, guys, walk around that too.
Oh, that died. Uh oh, there's like killer attack piranhas in there. Oh, this is like a special chest.
Dungeon map? We got one.
Hookshot? Oh, what the hell is this?
The letter K. So, you talking about that language?
Oh, this is new. This was
new.
Nice.
New.
Okay.
Yep.
Stand on water, that's easy.
Water bugs.
They'll teach you to never walk on water again.
Fish.
Yeah, the piranhas are going there. They'll take your down, they'll take your health down faster than you can say oops.
No, at least Link's got full sleeves in this costume. Hold on, where do we say we're gonna climb up from? This is kind of
stupid. Yeah, just sounds stupid. Just jump forward. Oh, this is some high contrast leaves.
That's, I like how colorful this place is. I gotta take you guys to Hyrule Castle again. Oh man, we went during like the super daytime, an hour. See that water's coming down that thing? We need the water to come down.
Where'd you get the scrambled chicken?
I'm back where I started. Well, I knew what I did then.
Okay.
Something different than the game.
this divides. You know, you're on the right side over here, and you're now on the left side over there because the color is.
Our friend Hassan is colorblind.
Really? Okay. Okay, so this is where we came from. This water supply.
No, we came from the red door. We didn't go that way.
Great.
Look at the map. Pull up the map.
No, I see it. Pull it over here.
It's still not too.
But it checked that's a watermelon, right?
No, it's like a gated thing. Oh, there's a watermelon. Okay, we might need to keep going on that. Because, real quick, fine, let's see what's inside that room. Just to make sure. If there's nothing special, then I'm gonna change the staircase right here. Yeah, this is where we came from.
Yeah, this is where we began the water flow. So we changed the water flow here. Now go ahead, pull that. Is it right in front of you or no? It's on that side. We gotta get the water to flow. My theory is the. Right here, do it. Yeah.
Okay. Poor leg surgeries going on. Okay, wait. So this takes us. Okay, this takes us to the other side. That makes sense. Okay, this takes us to the other side. Thanks, though. They're making us use our brains. We don't like it.
Creativity. Grow our minds, too, man. The whole iron walking on walls and all that. Okay, so we're here again.
Well, this is our first time. Well, yeah. Again. Well, first
time. I bet you that has to be raised.
You gotta raise the water level one more time.
Holy shit.
Let's just jump on it. Now jump into that. We haven't done this yet. Because we were below this room. Now jump right there. Chocolate chip. Oh. I'm brown. That's all. Yogurt, man.
Some people just don't know.
Let's don't even know, man.
Okay, first let's see what's here and then.
Oh, small key. Or is it the compass?
Or a stamp? Okay, cool.
Look how happy he is.
Did you see any locked doors?
Oh, grab that cheek at the bottom. Is it purple though?
It's purple.
Oh, it's a risk. No, but the purple one is a mystery.
Sometimes it helps, but you don't want to have one part fight a boss and end up dying because of you drank some red chew.
Or blue. Oh, blue chew is the best.
I mean,
red chew.
Purple.
Purple. It's a mix,
okay.
Isn't it?
Oh, why you do this to us?
Spoil us. Hold up. Look around the room.
Hookshot, man. You need the hookshot. See if there's... Oh.
Let's go back to that spinning room and go to a different door.
Okay, good idea. By the way, if you run out of things, I got two amiibo, which have not been used today.
What are amiibos?
So Zelda and Sheik amiibo revive your hearts. Link amiibo revives your... refills your arrows. Ganon amiibo makes you get double damage. And since I'm a hero mode, it'll times four my damage. Times double. Yeah, that's just like...
Wow. Wait, so we have unlimited arrows right now?
If we need to. Not unlimited, in one day it gives you refill of 30.
Oh, okay.
So don't worry. Ooh, key! Use it!
Yes.
See if there's anything else going on? What? Wait, Goku! It's a kind of robot. Oh, that was bugs.
Oh my gosh, Midna, I'm tired of you.
Wait, what did she say?
Garbage.
Watch out, there's an electric shock. Oh, use the bomb. No, go into your item thing. Plus.
I wanna get rid of this thing.
You gotta use it. You can't, then. Jelly. You're gonna get shot. I can't do nothing about it right now. Maybe you gotta wait till you get the
bomb. How come I can't use my bomb arrows?
Because you can't use a bone arrow underwater. compare one or different. Oh, you wanna? Oh, press plus.
Yeah, I should have pressed plus.
Oh, it's actually gonna like, waste it. Go as destroy the boulder, not that.
That's what I'm doing.
Try to get to the boulder. Walk away. Shield. Watch out! Watch out! Watch out!
Watch
out! Get away from it! Get away from it! What? What just happened?
I think I went through the door.
I think so.
Okay.
Wait, are you going back to the entrance of this thing? Sorry. Don't tell me you just slam out.
No.
Oh no, you blew up something. Okay. Don't walk! Please just slam.
I'm trying to take him out though.
Oh yeah, that's right. I was just gonna be like, ooh, we're somewhere new! Let go of something.
What is happening?
You don't have to swim, you can just let go of something. You're like right at the edge, bitch.
I'm gonna get a phone call. I was going to.
Okay.
Sorry.
You guys want to hear some Arabic?
I'm in long bar. Alright, I'll be coming back soon.
What the hell?
Hey, we're about to face a mini boss, I have a feeling.
Alright, sorry. I just looked up!
Yeah.
Here we go, guys. 47 minutes.
Uh-oh, it's got a lot of eyes. That means...
No, no, no. It's not a lot of eyes. Those are...
It eats a lot of carrots.
A frog!
Oh.
Frog is done. Pikachu cheeks. Are those its eyes?
Yeah.
No, are the blue... What are its real eyes? Those are its cheeks.
Dude, it's got eyes everywhere.
What are eyes? Those are tadpoles. And frogs carry their eggs on it.
For monster.
I'm sure it's so serious.
Link is a real bad guy. Link is a real slaughtering the genocide of...
This dude's just trying to live in this
town. Maybe I can use my arrows.
Whoa!
Ow, dude, that was wrong.
Hit its targets.
Smash!
Got good at boss fights right now.
Let's put some
on the
top. Let's put some babies.
Let's put some. How are we doing on hearts, by the way? I don't even know. Where's my arrows?
Just try not to get hurt. There you go, arrows.
Oh god.
Take a hit. Should I drink some of that chew?
No, no.
I don't have a carry, I can't show
you. Not yet.
Put it there just in case though. Put it inside of the bomb.
So, I think... No. I think the bomb when it went like that, it opened its mouth. I gotta put the bomb in its mouth.
Are you sure? That's more of a bomb.
I know, but this is like a giant...
Watch out. How did it hit us?
You want to take this or you need to go?
I'll try it.
We're gonna start but I do have some boss experience though. Oh, we should save! Next time we'll remember to save.
We're
trying,
yeah.
That's okay, we should usually respawn like that, but it's a big thing because we start off with 3 hearts now.
Yeah.
So go into the battle, the boss.
Wait, we have to go all the way back.
No, wait, look. Wait, are you right in front? Yeah, we do. Swim fast. It's already open, so just. Swim fast. Just that. Press that A. Swim past this guy. That clam thing used to be an Ocarina of Time too.
Alright, let's do this.
Water
easy
temple.
Kill.
But this
easy
is called
kill.
The water temple, it's called Lake Bed Temple.
Like it? Dude, that's a manhole. This is a sewer drainage.
Can I just walk out the stairs, by the way? Look up, Shell, look up. And there it begins. Hey, pause real quick and hit save. No, you don't have to. We'll save it. Wanna skip it? We saw it last time.
Yeah.
Alrighty, guys. 15 minutes. Hopefully, in the next 10 minutes, Alma got this. Thorn in his mouth!
Not yet.
It froze big. It was kill him, or else they start like, bothering him. Smooth attack.
What?
They're just plunging.
basically just avoid his big attack. I think the big thing is just like when you see that shadow on you, roll away from the lid. Don't make this thing glide in.
Oh,
you gotta bring the juke.
Wait, wait, it might not be worth it.
No, it is worth it, trust me.
Because.
No, it's about. Hey, attack. Double A again.
Alright,
go drink it. Drink it now. It's worth it. It's worth it. Yes, you got half a heart. You get hit one more time.
But if we lose this, then we're stuck with three hearts.
Yeah, then we'll go find some chew or something.
Okay, I didn't know what official rate was. Okay,
it just keeps running short.
Run and slide.
Just go do it. Because remember, all these guys get the way one. Jumps. Bomb attack. Fuck you. Oh, this is just money up. We didn't have time.
So much damage. I'll just
watch out.
Okay,
watch out. Basically just run. Okay, I'll do it.
You got this.
One more time. Oh, one more time.
Or is this like third, like, end of boss?
What?
That's a one! Very essential moment.
Oh gosh, more of these. Last time, I think, three times. What are you doing? Oh, put it away. I thought maybe...
No, let's go away. Okay, that'll be
that.
What? That was amazing.
Yeah, you're a lot. Your heart's very
precious. Oh my goodness. Oh my god.
One last heart!
Don't fail me, Omar.
Oh my god! Okay, last time. Kill
them. Follow me.
Just don't. Oh, interesting. Set a trap. Turn around.
Oh my gosh. One left. I'm so scared.
Half a heart. Just at the edge of my seat. She's gonna jump.
Come on. Okay,
yes, you got this.
Oh. Oh.
Woo! Barely missed.
Half a heart.
Alhamdulillah, all praise and gratitude belongs to God alone. Oh, comes our inner juices.
Hopefully, like, the inner
she
juices
ate something.
Heal you well.
The last part was just...
Okay, this is a pretty small chest. I'm not pleased with this. I'm leaving, dude.
No.
That's a small chest,
hey,
dude. I did so much work.
Alright.
It's trying to give me a small chest. Let me out of here.
No, you can't. I bet you it's the new item.
Alright, fine, since you begged me to open it. Let's see what... Oh, okay. Small chest gives me a big object.
Ooh!
The claw shot! The claw! I got one of those things that help you
the
get...
claw.
No, this is what helps
you
get... You
have saved our lives. We
plushy.
Are eternally grateful.
This helps you get plushy toys from the vending machines.
Oh, man. Guys, I'm going to post a description video in the description about how those vending machine claw toys are a total scam.
Yeah, they are. And this is
they're programmed to actually weaken right as you're coming toward things. So even if you catch something, the ratio of...
It's honestly a lottery. It's like...
It's not even a lottery. Okay. Hey, wait. You have to go through that door. Use the hook shot.
Oh, right.
First of all, hit save. Did you hit save? How's that one?
I'm trying, but I need to now get out of this.
Press B.
Okay.
Save the game. It's been a while. We played for like a while.
Oh.
Okay, yes. Yeah, one time I said no. That's what happened with the deal. Hour one.
Alright. Wait, can you
play?
Yes, okay,
yes, we shall. We got 5 more minutes. Angle up.
Oh my gosh. I don't know why I'm so used to inverted stuff.
Okay. Wait, that's it. Hopefully those pots have to be a hero mode, never mind. Did you see that?
Yes. I'm looking at it. Hero mode, everything is resistant.
Zora's been holding out on us.
Yeah, dude, Zora's been hiding stuff.
Oh, we got some big packs, the mini boss, we got that thing. Now we gotta do all this. First thing we need is to get some chews. Red shoes. Hey, right there! No, don't even do that. I saw a little spot for hook shot. Claw shot. So put the claw shot on, first of all. Link hold it in his right hand.
What?
Right hand.
Oh, there it is. That's way too far. But I
jump down.
You're right.
Hold up.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, see if you can hook shot your way back.
Oh, my God.
Or climb. Anywhere you can climb, you can claw shot.
Yeah, true, I should.
Because actually, the hook doesn't make sense, the claw does.
Use the claw! Arthur, use the claw. Is that my Arthur reference from Buster?
I think. Oh, God.
Oh, Buster Bats.
Dude, I love that show.
Dude, I grew up on that show. That's how I learned English.
Crazy.
Actually, I want to use Buster Bats. It's good that we
Saudi. Days where the pilgrims gather. Born in the home where the elephants roam. Raised where the pilgrims gather. I came here at the almost double digit age.
Saudi.
Oh, dude,
Saudis in our homes. Now learning.
Oh my god.
They still got horns on their heads.
What?
What? You got killed by
this?
At least we got 3 hearts now. But you saved it,
right? Yeah, I saved it.
Alright, hand it over. Yes. You displaced. Die.
I displaced. He dies.
But you know what? Let's see how much we can do in the next 4 minutes.
Yeah.
So now we got the claw shot, so... Did you just try to go across this room and fail?
Yeah. Gotta get across the room.
And you don't fight turtle people.
I can kill a turtle person with half a heart, but I can't do this.
Oh, we've never come here before, have we?
Guess not, because
you can't come past me! You know what this is? What?
Dungeon.
You just forgot to get this last time?
Did we have a dungeon there?
Let's look.
We definitely had one, right?
Oh, we now get the dungeon map? What?
I
still, we still gotta get the compass and the boss key? Are you kidding?
Well, I'm surprised we're actually going through it quickly. Like, I feel it should be a lot longer than what it is right now.
Actually, I don't know. Each temple just takes about 2 hours, so we have should I go back into these rooms? Each of these rooms might have a special new compass. Still not spinning. The whole point of this thing seems to be going past this way. Now with the hook shot, claw shot. So, what did she do? Should I go ahead and pull it?
Well, first let's see all the areas.
I saw the sides of dead ends.
Yeah, you can't pull that anymore. Oh, that's a nice chandelier at the top, dude. This is a nice
game. What's going on in the game? You see, it was just tripping the camera.
Right,
wait, now I can just do this, though. Can I just...
Yeah, yeah. Oh, let's find the places where there's hookshot available, hookshot stuff. Hookshot stuff. Hookshot stuff.
Nah, this thing don't bother me.
Yeah.
Did they just come through here?
Seems like it.
There's two wheels just standing there.
You don't have the fire tunic?
There's no fire tunic.
Really?
What's
the next one? There's water and then is there something else?
There's shadow.
There's a shadow tunic?
No, there's a super fancy one.
Oh yeah, the magic or the like pony armor. I hated that.
I've done everything on the side.
Just go up, just go up. There's pony stuff.
Well, now that I don't have the barrier of those silly reefs, still got it. Suffocant. Alrighty, guys, we're approaching the 59-minute mark. I will just hang out here till Link does his idle animations. And actually, let's see what the other ones are.
Yes. See the background. This is a beautiful map, dude. I would love to
look
at.
What am I looking at, Link? Stop looking at me.
Yeah, Link is looking up somewhere. Right. At least he's not angry anymore.
Hope you guys like this hour. We tried to be as eventful as we can, exploring, using our noggins. Don't forget your noggin, just like Game Theory. Alrighty, guys. Join us. A lot of plot will happen if we defeat this boss, I guarantee you. Check it out.